if sine theta plus sine square theta equal to 1, then evaluate cos square theta plus cos 4 theta. So in this question, given that this one sine theta plus sine square theta equal to 1 and implies that sine theta equal to 1 minus sine square theta, and we know that the formula of 1 minus sine square theta is equal to cos square theta and sine theta. So therefore cos square theta plus cos 4 theta is equal to cos square theta plus cos square theta to the power 2, so is equal to cos square theta plus the value of cos square theta is sin theta, so we use here sin square theta, and we know that the formula of sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1, so which is the required answer.